Okay, hey there to you guys, my name's Nigo, and welcome back to the Yo-Yo Kengeki Musou. So this time, we are going to try the extra mode. From the last time that we finished the main stories already, so this time is a side quest or something like extra story things. Anyway, let's go and try that anyway, shall we? Oh. Let's go for normal. Something with the mountain is moving with things? Mainimo, the karakuri, darake daki toka. What is she talking about? Yomu wa ugoku kippun ga nai kara. And Reimu, she doesn't want to do anything. Konkai wa watashi ga, and I have to do this one by myself. Te, dare ni itteru deshou ka, watashi wa. Who I'm talking to, I wonder. Okay, somehow it feels like we have to do something that instead of Reimu. I don't know. Okay, let's try it anyway. Ow. Oh, we have like the finish combo here. You see that? She sliced her blade downward. Heal pot. Great. What's down here? Nothing. Boom. Boom. Oh, game. Don't lag. Oh shit. Why the game so laggy? Oh, don't tell me I have to collect all of them again. Alright. Ooh, okay. You had to jump down, I guess? Okay. I wonder. Heal pot. Ah, I see. I knew it. There would be a secret somewhere down here. Even here. Is it? Oh, just the way that we jumped there. Whoa! Uh-huh. that. I kind of want to look all the things around here. Anything up there? No? Okay. Whoa. This way lead to anything? Jump? Hopefully I don't miss anything good. Heal pot. Oh. Oh, there's a checkpoint already. Okay, let's have that first. I just want to go back and check the yellow pot if we miss one. I knew it. There we go. Let's head back upstairs. Alright. Oh. There we go. Slice. Nothing here around, apparently. Just only some yokais. Very. What the? Sakiri Asemuri Nata. I don't know what's that. Ooh, nice views here. Ow! Now these guys again. Oh, I think that one is some kind of the doors that we have to open. Oh, we have to. Oh, god damn it. We have to, like, kill all the fairies first and the door will open like that. Now I see. Now what? Oh, we come back right back then here. Oh, there's a yellow pot up there. How can we go up there? Ah, clever. There we go. How long is this stage? No. Okay, we killed the main son of a bitch. Oh, they're still here. One of them. Alright. Door's open. I mean, like, the way is coming down. Ho ho! Nice views again. So this is a view from the reviews. Where are we going? Checkpoint. Something up here. I don't know if this one is the extra way or just only. Nope. Let's go down there first, shall we? Whoa! Shit! knew it. There's something here. Yellow pod. Whoa. There's another yellow pot here. Oh my god, this one is so fast. Woo! Great. Oh. There we go. Skill gauge up. We can't jump there. Oh, this is the way. Checkpoint. All right. Oh, come on. Again? Oh, come on. All right. Whew. What? I have to say, this one is all new for me, so yeah. Oh. Oh, come on, Yomu. Here, up here, and whoosh. I'm sure that this is gonna be like the very large boss or thing, or like the very hard boss that I'm assuming. What? Shortcut? No, this is not a shortcut. This is a way that we can come up here easily. But that way, if we go with the gear things, gear way is just lead me to get to the yellow pot anyway. God damn it. Okay, let's go real fast here. Who would be the opponent right here? Wow, a lot of frogs. Might be Suwako or something because there's a lot of frog here. I assume. Go away, frog. Ha ha! Stop that. I can't go up here, so this way. Checkpoint. Wow. What the hell? Oh great, we fall down and we're dead. This is kind of fun, I think. Checkpoint. Wait a minute, I want to go down and see here. Nothing here, apparently. Platform here. Checkpoint. Whoa. Just want to see if there's something on the right side, and apparently there's nothing. Okay. Holy shit. Yep, like I see here, there's a lot of totem or things, and it's laid into the middle of the lake. I think this one is Suwako, you guys. Right, let's go, shall we? Oh, it's not Suwako, but Sanae. I see. Ara, Yomu-san. Mata anata desu ka? You again. Toyukoto wa shita ga karakuri mo? So, just only from down somewhere from the karakuri? I don't know what is that, what is that? Are wa asobi de tsukutta mono desu. Oh, that is something that I built and play with. Oh, maybe she's talking about the robot down there. Nodu toki ni mo mikaketa desho. Ah, tashika ni. Mataku. Otonashiku. Ima wa tete sarete iru yō desu ka. Hontō ni kippoi tachi juu nan da ka. Nani ka? Ie, sore yori saki iwa okake ni shoushite. Mattaku desu. あのお花見で見せですが、私はただ She's talking about the party the surprise party there and what about other things? 心なし外から今回は辛いなりことも起こりませんでしたが、ここまでは失礼失礼幻想郷にとって I think she just want to prove something. Holy shit. God damn wind. Whoa, where am I going? Okay. Ow! All right. Okay. Ow. Oh, come on. That is close. Okay. Now likely I know her patterns already. Oh, never mind. Alright, this should be more easier. She keep using the grid here. I'm too rushed here. Okay. Slowly does it. Whoa, I can't fall down. Grid again. Where is she? I'm saying this one is more easier than Yuuko, I have to say. Ah, shit. Grit? Okay. Now what? God damn it. Okay, a little bit more. Take that. Satisfied. I lose again. So, please don't build anything dangerous again. Sonokotoba. I may accept that? Okay. Dekireba, tututu yameta hoshin desu kedo. Dakedo. Stop something. I don't know. Maika, kore de. Sate. Let's go back. I shall go back. Like that. That's it? So Yomu just came out because of something happened, and apparently she had to come up to this place and fight Sanae and teach her a lesson that should not do something not that good again. Building a robot and Karakuri, I don't know if something with the down of the ground or things. Never mind. Okay, that will be it for the Yo-Yo Kengeki Musou series here. So yeah, let me just end this here. Okay. The next game. Let me just think about that first, and we'll see in the next video that I would do. Okay. So yeah, you guys, if you like my video this time, press a like and subscribe, and then see you again in the next video or whatever. Well, then see you on then for watching.